Alright guys, welcome back. It's September 28th, 2012, and it's 10:01 p.m. We are just about to take on Selkis. Yikes! No! Stop, please! Oh, forgive me. Foolish, Deimos. The crime of ignoring my warnings and intruding into my lair is a great one. Don't think you'll ever escape with your life.
Sounds like a toughie.
Me thinks it's a boss. What is this place? It's full of eggs. Unbelievable. Another witless Deimos seeking evolution. She seems to be the alpha. You mean she's the boss? Yep, Dama, she is. So that's what the talking thing back there was. Ah, Dark, you've come in just in time. Oh, she's about to become dinner. She's got the miracle stone, you see. Everybody band together to feed her. You traitor. How dare you? You'd be better off gobbled up. Wait, something's wrong. Her eggs. You're kidding, then these eggs are all enemies? Heh heh heh. Too late to notice that now. My children, my servants, my co-opt. Defeat the intruders. And boss battle time! First we heals. Then we recharge. And then we check for anything that we can use. See, no new skills. Nope. Let's see, let's go with Sleepy Wind. Bebedora obviously can't get anything, but we did get an amethyst coating. We'll give that to her. Yeah, Bebedora's initial defense is pretty good. She starts out with 100 maximum Spirit Stones by default, 195 HP, and all that. Her stats are all real good. She's got excellent Avoid. Not as good as Delma Volkerka, but just one less than Camellia. Her only downside is her movement. Unlike Maru. Which is also a problem with Maru, but it's not a problem at the same time, because Maru is a ranged character. However, Bebedora is a melee character, but with... So combined... You get the picture. Combined that with low movement, she's got excellent throw, however. Her initial equipment is a toy heart, which increases attack by 2 and counter and critical by 10. Wait, no, sorry. Or 15, an increase. Sorry, I'm not thinking too much, too well right now. Yeah, it increases by 15 on both counter and guard, and or counter and critical, and then 2 by on attack. But let's see, we got. Yeah, we're ready to go. So, let's do this.
Move your feet! We gotta strike now! got your sympathy. Time for battle. Like a steel wall, tighten the defense. Guard field.
Thanks for noticing.
Swallow my enemies, O storm of the wind. Tornado. Watch your back!
There are so many of them! Pepidora, can you use your puppet master skills on them? This I spin, the thread of darkness. Puppets begin, the thread of darkness. Left takes one, right takes one. Work them both, see them run. You can control two at once, is that what you mean? But not big puppets, the strings would break. And these tentacles will summon either Coloped or Colop Larva, which is that right there. And the less there are, the more there will be. So when there are four tentacles, still no more than two enemies will be summoned. If there are three, then if there are three tentacles left, no more than four will be summoned. If there are two tentacles left, there will be no more than six summoned, and then no more than eight summoned. There's only one left. At least that's what I've gathered, because I noticed that when I destroyed some, there were more, and I think it goes in pairs by two compared to how many tentacles there are. So if there are four tentacles, it's 2, 3, 4, 2, 6, and 1, 8.
Darkness, lend me your power.
This is really damaging.
Blackout.
See? 83.
Are you ready for me, kitty? Are you glad to face this pretty flower? How's this?
And it's not dead.
Master Doc!
That tentacle is an office pipe. We'll be passing her. That's where Selkis lays her eggs. So you should deal with the tentacle first. I know that. Attack the tentacle.
I'll slice you to pieces! Ah, quit your flinching! Magic shield!
I owe you one. My hot blood and my fighting spirit boil and burn. Heated soul. Follow my lead.
Not that it already hasn't begun, just that it's begin harder.
Take this.
52 damage.
My rage!
And, of course, they are weak to fire.
Firestorm! Witness my power!
For this battle, you should have removed the rock element, and of course they're resistant to water and ice attacks.
My puppet threads weave a web of despair. Mind control.
This one, I can have him as a bait and keep them away from using the cola liquor on the party.
Are you ready for me, kitty? Slice it to pieces.
I'm time for battle. Like a steel wall, tighten the defense. Guard field.
Back to business.
Let's go!
Against them, this'll be a blue.
My puppet threads weave a web of despair. Mind control.
Worse!
For battle. My hot blood and my fighting spirit boil and burn. Heated soul. I'm back.
I don't need this. Darkness, lend me your power. Blackout.
Witness my power!
Hit harder. No mercy.
You must be embarrassed.
battle. Witness the rage of the lupine. Yeah. Death is calling you. Prepare to die. Sword of Awakening. I need more power.
How's this?
Nice try.
I'm on the prowl. Ah, quit your flinching. Magic shield!
My legs. No mercy. Yeah.
Didn't even scratch me.
I was gonna get rid of that last tentacle.
Pepedora. My puppet threads weave a web of despair. Mind control.
I'll slice you to pieces.
Witness the rage of the lupine.
I am Selkis, queen of the Kolokt.
We know that.
Are you ready for me, kitty? Prepare to meet your maker. How's this?
Witness my power.
My puppet threads weave a web of despair. Mind control.
I'll take that.
Time for battle. I'll take that.
I will save the Deimos!
Don't be too nice to me. Someday anyway.
Time for battle. Thanks. Like a steel wall, tighten the defense. Guard field.
Just fine.
Take this! Still wanna fight?
You must be embarrassed.
Are you ready for me, kitty? Know this. Beauty equals strength.
Who wants some? And my fighting spirit boil and burn. Heated soul.
So this is, are you the enemy? Smooth.
I am Selkis, queen of the Kolot.
Prepare to meet your maker. Ha! Get a load of this. Didn't even scratch me.
Special delivery.
Too bad for you.
Who wants some? I will save the Deimos! I'll hang on to this.
Slice you to pieces.
Looky here.
Hmm.
I am Selkis, Queen of the Kolot.
I'll slice you to pieces. Ah, quit your flinching. Magic shield!
Don't worry about me.
Time for battle.
I'll take whatever you have.
I am Selkis, Queen of the Kolot. Bow down before me.
Yep, she's got heavy wind, healing rain, and
you'll pay for that.
Witness the rage of the lupine. There.
It's my turn. Prepare to meet your maker. Ha!
Follow my lead. Prepare to die. Sword of Awakening.
Are unstoppable.
I am immortal. As long as I am under the divine protection of the Miracle Stone, you're the only one left. I'll kill you and then the Miracle Stone will be mine. It will not be so. Never. The Kolot are the guardians of the shrine. I cannot be destroyed. The one to die will be you. We'll just see about that. To the daemon's strength is everything.
The Kolot are the protectors of the shrine. Crumble!
Is that it?
Darkness, lend me your power. Blackout. I'm getting stronger.
All right.
Prepare yourself!
The Kolot are unstoppable.
Witness the rage of the lupine.
All right, Volk.
How can a Kolot fall?
One day I will get revenge.
Class ups for Dark and Dama. And everybody did a good, decent job on the EXP. Dama was a little low, but you know, still good. We have nothing to be afraid of if we just work together. What do you mean, work together? Don't think we've actually forgiven you yet. Traitors must be punished. No, wait! I scouted this room expressly for Dark. Hee, pointless floundering is great. Leading lies, tan color, temporary desperation. black despair. Everything returns to darkness. This has nothing to do with you. You keep out of this. Who are you anyway? I am Bebedorna, Dark Serpent. What? Aren't you that the strongest, most evil monster? That's right, and unlike you, she really is fighting on our side. Are you ready, Camellia? Eek! Dark, forgive me, I beg you! I knew it. Make no mistake. This is a great spirit stone. Dark? Dark, what are you doing? Aren't you going to take care of this old bag? Listen to the voice of the spirits. O chosen one, I am the water spirit. You must not fight. Nothing comes of fighting. Hatred doesn't solve a thing. You must not fill the world with negative intentions, with negative emotions. Save the world from the intruding darkness. Was that a spirit? Spare it? You don't know about spirits? Not even about the five great spirit stones? Not even about the five great spirits of earth, water, fire, wind, and light? All living beings are blessed by the fruits of the spirits. You don't know about the spirits whose great powers protect and defend this power, or this world? It was the spirits who put their power into the spirit stones before they vanished from this world. Can use magic because of the spirits, and you don't know anything about them? I knew that much. I mean, who doesn't? I've just never seen one before, so I wanted to make sure. Spirits, are they my enemies? Heh. Nothing comes from fighting, eh? Hate doesn't solve a thing, eh? Sounds like something Lilia would say. I don't plan on falling for that spirit nonsense. Relax and you're betrayed. Let your guard down and you're stabbed in the back. That's what being a Deimos is all about. I don't need anything but power. I'll save the Deimos and I'll use strife and hatred to do it. All I want is power.